Up till now, we have been playing in the same kind of placement of chords, using the fifth as top note. Now with this next song, The Wild Rover, I suggest you use another kind of inversion to start with. So normally with G, we would do this. C. So now we place the G in top, you get this kind of inversion. Then you go to C and to D, like that. Actually the principles stay the same, but you have this other kind of inversions you use. Important again is when you go from C to D, your right hand goes down and your left hand goes up. C to D. And we can apply this really nicely in this song, The Wild Rover. It's a waltz again. So you have one note left hand and two on the right hand. Things with this song to make the accompaniment even more interesting. So what you can do is use the alteration in the bass, the fourth down or the fifth up, like that. Be careful when you go to C again that your timing is correct, because in this song you have three bars G and then comes C, so you can only do this change over in the left hand one time. Do this and your bass, you can even do an octave.